feels like you're in a home and you're being fed by people who are cooking food who like care about you and who want you to eat well and who want you to feel happy. I've been here with almost anyone who's ever come to visit me because there's no other place where there's vegan soul food. I'm from the South, and so I grew up fried okra, mac and cheese, like all of that was everywhere, and they have them here. I don't eat soul food in Dallas anymore. I eat it here.